they've moved the tee blocks up on this par four. And Angela's going for the green. There's a creek that has got to carry. Great shot. Great putt. Birdie. Tee shot number 11. Par 5. Just an iron. Position. Second shot. 3 iron. Looking for a little cut 3 iron. And he was not careful. He's going to clip the top of the tree with his ball. He's got to play a bit of a knockdown shot. Hits a regular shot, he's going to hit the trees. Got to keep it low. Approach shot just trickled off the green. About a foot off the green. Little chip shot. Trying to save his par here. Great shot. Good save. Coach says he's putting. All good. Nice save. Completely missed this drive. 50 yards, 60 yards shorter than normal. Gonna try and punch it low through the trees. Give himself a little chip to the pin. That's all. Good. Looks like he's got about 6 feet. Nice. Great par. Way to go. Par 4 tee shot. Number 15. He likes it. 330 yard drive. No flip wedge now in the pin. Don't want to be too cute with it. Well, 20 feet for Bert. Birdie putt coming up from about 25 feet. His one playing partner just jarred it from the left fairway. The other guy just hit the flagstick from the left fairway. He just slipped out. Sometimes they drop and sometimes they don't. Par 5, 16th hole. Straightaway tee shot. Second shot coming up on the par 5. good. Just short of the green. Little chip and putt. Fairly straightforward chip shot here for this third shot. Eagle attempt. Pin right in the middle of the green. Pull it out. Pull it out. Good shot. Great bird. Second shot in 17 from the left rough. Ball sitting down quite a bit. Have to come at it with a little extra club. But a 25 yard bunker shot. It just burned the edge. They've moved the tee blocks all the way to the front of the deck on this par 5, the last hole. It's giving the players an opportunity to clear these trees here on an angle and then try and get it over the ravine down there. It's not a long carry, you just gotta hit the proper line because it's red stakes on the right hand side. The tee blocks up, downhill, downwind. It is drivable 350 yards and now has a wedge 9-iron into the pin. Looking at it. Sit. Nice. 6 feet for an eagle. This for a zebra putt. Birdie. Great round. 67. He's going to be contending for the top five.
Might not know possibly for a few hours three. What place you're in.
I think he's up
there. And
I can tell you where you are right now.
Depending on the final tally, I think he had 7 birdies today, so he's got 17 or 18 birdies for the 3-round tournament, which would be number 1 in birdies.